Gas leak interrupted classes at Dumbarton Middle School this morning. It happened just before 8 o'clock. Middle school was evacuated, and BGE crews shut off the gas. No one was hurt. Students and staff were let back into the school about 2 hours later. All right,